Are you putting 100% into your diet program, but feel like you're getting zero results? Many people find themselves in this pickle. They work hard, hold on to their diet strategy like bulldogs, but fail to see the transformation they wanted. Despite hopes being high, the scale refuses to go downward. What gives? Often, the problem is not effort or motivation. The issue is that they are incorporating certain foods in their diet plan that are actually not diet foods at all. The diet industry is big business, and unfortunately many companies market their products as healthy, even though they are counterproductive options. What are these foods? Here are three problem foods you need to cut from your diet immediately. Fruit-flavored yogurts. Fruit-flavored yogurts are a favorite among many dieters, but many fail to see them for what they are, pint-sized sugar bombs. Individual yogurt packs have gotten unhealthier and unhealthier, while their reputation as a go-to diet food has regrettably survived. Next time you're picking out your favorite yogurt, double-check the sugar content. You might be surprised to find there are 15+ grams of sugar per serving. Of course you can purchase the sugar-free varieties, but then you'll be consuming unwanted artificial sweeteners, which can be just as bad for you. Instead, opt for plain Greek yogurt. Flavor it yourself by adding a handful of fresh berries. Fat-free products. Beware of any product marketed as fat-free. These products proudly label themselves as fat-free, and that very well may be true. But ask yourself, if the fat is removed, what has been added? Time and again, the fat content has been substituted with something just as undesirable. Often that means heaps of sugar. If you are trying to lose body fat, sugar is just as bad, if not worse, than fat is. Protein bars. The last problem food to be wary of is the protein bar, despite its prevalence in many diet programs and meal plans. These may seem like a great option because they contain protein, but once again you have to look a little closer. Check that sugar content. Most protein bars have upwards of 15 grams of sugar per bar. Some contain 30 and even 40 grams. In actuality, these are glorified chocolate bars. While you can buy a few bars with very low sugar content, 5 grams or less per bar, these will require a little searching. Sadly, many dieters are blissfully unaware of these three problem foods. Are any of them in your current diet?